2019 was a good year for EuroChem. It's true that the markets were challenging, but the underlying results are good and the business is solid. EuroChem's strategy of safety, productivity and growth is such that we will deliver good results in any business environment. EuroChem's revenues were up 11% to $6.2 billion. We sold 23.6 million tons, which is 7% more than last year. This was driven by an almost 1 million ton increase in the sales of potash, as well as almost 800,000 tons of ammonia from our new plant in Kingisepp. EBITDA was up 2% to 1.5 billion. This is a good result considering the price environment. We continue expanding internationally, and I was delighted last summer to visit the farmers in Brazil for the opening of our third new blending plant in 1 year, for a total of 9 blending plants in Brazil.
With prices already being low, affordability of fertilizers is an all-time high, and our ability to bring goods to the market is unparalleled versus our competitors. EuroChem's balance across all major nutrients, as well as our vertical integration, sets us apart in what will be the distinguishing factor in 2020 as we continue to move forward. 2020 is an exciting time at EuroChem. We're transitioning from trial to production phase on our potash at Usolia. And with our upstream marriage with downstream capabilities, we believe we'll be able to continue to profitably place and grow our markets.
These great results, created by the hard work of my colleagues, fill me with confidence that we will do even better in 2020.